Bernie is unique to this whole area here that we call the Texas Hill Country. It's the many things that we have that we get to enjoy as residents here. And the Cibolo Nature Center is one of those gems. Gems that not only do we locals get to have a chance to enjoy and appreciate and participate with, but it also is for visitors that we've got coming to this community.
The Cibolo Nature Center is an absolutely stunning jewel located right in the middle of Bernie. It's no surprise that one of the top reasons that Bernie is number 4 in the list of top 10 small towns in the USA is because of the natural beauty, thriving arts and cultural scene, and outdoor recreation that the Cibolo Nature Center offers both residents and visitors.
The Bernie Independent School District, and indeed the whole community, is so fortunate to have the Cibolo Nature Center right here in our community. We so appreciate the collaboration, the opportunity to bring hundreds of students to this center and to learn firsthand about nature and science.
In the classroom, our students have an opportunity to learn from their teacher, they learn from lab experiences, they learn from all the resources that we have available to them. But when they come to the Cibolo Nature Center, their learning is truly authentic. It's an opportunity for the teacher to step aside and let the kids learn directly from nature. It's another level. It's another level. When kids come here, it's another level. The Cibolo Nature Center, through the generosity of its supporters, allows the students of the Bernie Independent School District and the surrounding area to truly have these amazing experiences.
The Cibolo Nature Center is landowner education through workshops and field days and hands-on activities and wildlife research. Those are all important educational outreach to adults in the community.
The Cibolo Nature Center has been a really key stakeholder as we work to protect the Upper Cibolo Creek watershed. It's really made the process easier, and it's really going to ensure in the long run that this watershed remains healthy and vital for future generations.
Cibolo Nature Center, one of those gems.
Insects and animals.
We caught crayfish.
And I caught a ball of ants that are still alive, actually.
In the water.
Oh, we caught crayfish, tadpoles, and tadpole eggs.
Ooh, bird
blocking. I see the marsh one. Yeah. I got to save a bunch of tadpoles from some hungry worm-like thing.
Mm-hmm. Sunny in the tadpoles.